Hello, good morning. This is a demo of the Smoothie King in Cayman mobile app that I have made to demonstrate the features that are possible with a mobile app for Smoothie King. I'm now going to open the app on my screen. On the top left hand side of the screen, you see the word Smoothie King with the Smoothie King icon. I tap it. This is a splash screen. I can change it to any image that you want. This is the main screen for the app. As you notice, there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 icons on the screen. Let's look at the menu option. On the menu option, people can go to your app, click on smoothies here, and they will see different types of smoothies. For this demo, I only added two smoothies flavors, activated strawberry and activated chocolate smoothie. So let's say I wanted to order activated strawberry. I click on it, I will see the prices, I add it to my cart, I can continue shopping, and it goes through a process where we can either pay for it online or pay for it in store. And it captures customers' information like name, address, telephone number, etc., etc. What will happen now is that an email will be sent to Smoothie King, the customer's name and contact details along with their order. And the customer will also get an email from Smoothie King telling them, confirm the order they just placed with them. Let me go back to the main screen. We have coupons. Tap the coupon icon. Here you see a demonstration of three coupons. One is smoothie deal, The next one is a mango sorbet bowl deal and a free small smoothie. So the purpose of the coupon is to incentivize your customers to download the app on their phone. So let us say someone downloaded the app on their phone and they want to use the small smoothie deal. You tap it, it opens up, and all they have to do is show this to the cashier once they log in. And then they'll be able to get the deal. I'll go back to this later. Go back. The VIP club. This gives exclusive access to your customers who you want to put in your VIP club or your membership area. I'll go back into detail in this shortly. Health tips. Here we can give health tips on your smoothies. So I tap on this icon here. Slim and trim smoothies are a natural, delicious way to help you reach your goals. Talk about the benefits and the suggestions, and your customers can comment on it, etc. Go back. Do you want to stay healthy tips? We go back. Go back. Info. Sorry about that. Info gives information about your different products. I want to put in four here so we have information about your smoothies. Your probiotic enhancers, antibiotic enhancer, caffeine charge enhancer. So let's say I want information on your antioxidant enhancer. I tap on it and give me some brief information about it. Let me go back. Push notifications, I will show it to you shortly. Contact information. Here your customers get information about Smoothie King Cayman. They can tap to call the store directly. See, and open up the phone number and I initiate a call. I can email you and go to your website. I can also visit your Facebook page. Let me go back. This tab here, Facebook one, actually goes straight to the Facebook page. As you can see, this is your latest post on your website that was posted on the 9th of January at 4:01 p.m. This top one here. So this is show all your latest posts on your Facebook page. Review us. Here your customers can go and rate your services. So they will enter their name, Landry, telephone number 1234567. Email address, .com. Date and time of visit. Let's use January 10, 2017, which is actually today's date. 7:55 a.m. Click set. Was store clean? Yes. was staff friendly? Yes. Now, if the customer has a problem, let us say the customer says the place was very dirty or very filthy or something like that. They can actually take a picture of the problem that they have at your store. So let me take a picture right here of this. Click OK. Here, this will be a picture of what is in your store that the customer saw. Make an additional comments. Store floor was dirty. And then they can send an information to you by clicking send. Now, here is a very important button. It's called a My Account button. The person has to log in to get access to other features that are in the app. At this time, we have 2, 3, 6, 9 buttons in the app right now. And with the login to my account, enter the password. And log in. Look at this now. We had 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Look at this. We have more buttons. Do you see that? 3, 6, 9, 12, and 1, 13. Now here are the extra buttons that I've not added. Because I've not signed into the app with my account, I have access to a loyalty card. With a loyalty card, you can reward your customers every time they come and make a purchase at your store. So for this loyalty card to be stamped, it says 9 validated points will give you a free smoothie. How do they get a point? They need to make an in-store purchase exceeding $30. So what they will do now, they will go to the store, show this to the cashier. The cashier or the customer will tap the screen. The cashier will enter her or his unique code. For this one, it's 10001. See, another stamp is there. Let's say again, let me do it again. I go, show to cashier, tap the screen, enter the unique number. See, so that now I've had 3 visits. So after 9 visits, I will get a free smoothie. Fanwall. Fanwall is a place where your customers can come and comment about your store, take pictures of their smoothies and everything. It's basically like a Facebook Fanwall page. Here you can see best smoothie in Cayman. I love their weight loss. Let me tap it. Best smoothie in Grand Cayman. I love their weight loss smoothies, which actually work. We can like it. They can comment on it. Or I can flag as inappropriate. So I can do a new post. I love this place. And send it there. There it is added. So anybody who goes into the fan will see my comments and the comments of other of your customers. You can also take photographs as well and post it in the fan wall. Next one, chat rooms. Here you can have chat rooms in your app for smoothie chat or health chat or any other chats you want. I can put inside here for you. So let's say I wanted to talk about smoothies. I click on smoothie chat. Enter my message. Enter my name first, Lanry. Save. And now I can comment. What's your favorite smoothie king? Smoothie. Okay, go. And since Lanry says, what's your favorite Smoothie King smoothie? If there's anybody else in the chat room, they can comment. If you have a health nutritionist who are in Cayman, you could actually rent them this spot and make a revenue from it, whereby they can go and talk about health products, benefits of smoothies, or even consult with patients through this feature here. Health chat will be chats about health. Are there any other features I've forgotten about? Oh, yes, let me demonstrate the coupon. For the coupon feature, where the person has to log into their account, which I've already logged in. So now let us say I want to do free small smoothie deal. I tap on it. It says, use this coupon, get a free small smoothie with the purchase of a Gladiator tub. Not good with any other offer. Limit 1 person per visit. Some restrictions may apply, and this coupon expires on the 20th of February 2017. So once this date passes, coupon will automatically be removed from the app. So how do they use coupon? All the customers have to do is show it to the cashier. The customer, the cashier can tap the word that says, you use this coupon. You want to use this coupon, click OK. Cashier applies a discount, coupon is now off the phone, not there anymore, they cannot use it again. Let's say they came back in another day and they want to use the mango sorbet bowl deal. Click it, tap use this coupon, click OK, and it disappears from the app. Now let me show you a very interesting feature that many of our customers really, really, really love. Oh, the VIP card is also accessible. And VIP card is for your VIP members, the third one to the right. So I'm going to tap on it here now. And here it shows your VIP card. I notice you have a VIP membership card. So here's a mobile version of it where they can show it to the cashier or whoever. Now remember, only persons who have an account and is approved by you will get a VIP membership. So they can show this as a VIP membership and get their 20% discount off on Tuesdays and 50% discount off on nutritional products. Push notifications. There's nothing in it right here now, as you can see, it's empty. How does the push notification work? Let us see. I close the app right here now. There's nothing on the phone right here now. The app is closed. I'm not going to set up a notification from my laptop to every phone that has this app has this app installed. I'm going to send it from my laptop. 1 second. Listen for the noise on my phone now. Look at the top of the phone screen. It's coming. There it came a while ago. Ta-ting. That was it. Let me look for it now. See here, the second one, the top one here, it says Monday. It's going down. The one that says Monday deal, start your week off with a fit and crunchy Ekai bowl today. Now, once a customer, whether the app is on or off, this will pop up on their screen, on their phone. So, let us say now I got this notification and I click the notification, start your week off with a fit and crunchy Ekai bowl. I click it. Look what happens. It opens the app. Voila, and there's the ad. So with this application, now you're able to send messages to your customers. So let us say Monday is a slow day for Smoothie King in Cayman. You can actually send notifications to all the phones that download your app, and you can send specials and deals for them to come in on Monday. You can even have like a flash sale that says, come in today between 12 and 3 and get 10% off your smoothies or Ekai bowls, etc., etc., which will now increase sales, profits, and customers on your slow days. If you need me for further information, please contact me at landrycoke@gmail.com or reply back to this email or call me at 1-876-507-3059, and that number is my number here in Jamaica. Thank you very much.